Connie, whenever you're ready, you can go ahead.
Sideways to the front. So it is like this. do things that are very important, which I might not be the most professional. The first one is to make sure that your legs are straight while you kick. The second one is to step forward before you kick, so that it's faster. And then the second kind of kicking is the opposite direction. So after you do this, then the second kind is like this. So they can be combined together. The shortest amount of time to put in most of your strength into your movement. And in order to achieve this, people should also be aware of warming up and also try to do faster. And, well, Chinese Kung Fu is, for me, it is generally a means of exercise. Well, you can also defend yourself by this, but not at, like, everyday things. So, thank you for listening.
Okay, thank you very much.